Hi everyone, I'm Anna, member of the marketing team of Procentec. As you might know, Procentec is a complete solution provider for diagnostics and monitoring of industrial networks. We are a PI certified competence center and we also have over 20 years of experience in the field. Today, I will walk you through using our Procentec Mercury. The Procentec Mercury is a robust tablet which features our cross-platform software package called OSIRIS. Also, our Delphi help function is included. This device is perfect for troubleshooting, maintenance and monitoring industrial Ethernet and Profibus networks. It's mobile, it's fast, and because it's resistant to water, dust and other elements, it's perfect to use in harsh environments. If you accidentally drop the mercury, it even withstands the fall, up to 1.5 meters that is. I will show you how easy it is to set it up and get immediate insight in your network's health. So, let's get into it. Procentec Mercury was designed by my R&D colleagues having the user in mind. It's light, robust and easy to carry around. It's perfect when you have to work at different plants or locations, and ladies, it even fits in your purse. It's designed for field technicians, maintenance professionals and commissioning engineers. After connecting Mercury, it gives you information on all devices in your network, translating its data to valuable information. You can find and work with this information in an easy-to-use, intuitive interface. You can connect Mercury directly into your industrial Ethernet network, and when you combine Mercury with our Profitrace, it offers a software package for troubleshooting Profibus networks. Now that you know what it is, let's go to a cabinet and do the setup. The physical setup for Mercury is really simple. If you want to connect your Mercury to a Profibus network, make sure you have a Proficore. The Proficore is the main component of the Profitrace troubleshooting kit, so it should be in your blue suitcase. Or you can order it together with your Mercury. Simply connect your Mercury to the Proficore with the provided USB cable, and then the Proficore to the Profibus network with the tap connector. Now you can start your measurement. If you want to connect to an industrial Ethernet network, simply connect your Mercury with an Ethernet cable to a port of your switch. From there, it's the same routine as setting up the Atlas. You can watch our Atlas product video for the industrial Ethernet setup. Just like the Procentec Atlas, the Procentec Mercury finds errors before they affect your network. When it comes to industrial Ethernet diagnostics, the Procentec Mercury works with the same software as the Procentec Atlas called OSIRIS. Therefore, it also offers the customizable topology, Q-factor, traffic light and our time-saving help function Delphi. To find out more about these features, please take a look at our website or our YouTube channel. The Profibus diagnostic side of the Procentec Mercury works, of course, different because it's a serial protocol. Typical Profibus failures are quickly identified by the Mercury, such as voltage drops, wire breaks, and configuration faults. Some important functionalities of the Mercury to do Profibus analysis are easy to understand dashboard with traffic light, which shows you a simple insight into the health of your network. The built-in oscilloscope, which can detect noise, reflections, and termination problems. The recording of messages. And the Q-factor, which gives you a score on the quality of the network. All these features allow the Procentec Mercury to become the tool to find faults in your Profibus and industrial Ethernet network. As a result of using the Procentec Mercury, you are sure that your Profibus and industrial Ethernet networks are working correctly, which means higher uptime, lower operational costs, and an optimized production process. For more detailed information, you are welcome to visit our website and also check out our other diagnostic solutions. If you're interested in the Procentec Atlas or Profitrace, you can watch our other videos on our YouTube channel. Once again, my name is Anna. Thanks for watching. See you next time.